All right, Jordan, the longest trip of the year comes to its conclusion. You guys have had success against the Blues. In your eyes, what has changed when you guys face them?
I think for this team to previous years, we're a bigger team, we're stronger. I think over the past, these guys have kind of pushed us around, where it's kind of been the opposite this year. So it's been a long road trip for us, and I think we got a chance here to finish 500 and finish on a good note.
Energy levels and the mental fatigue, what is your sense of this group and where they're at right now going into this last game?
Well, a lot of times, in a long road trip last game, guys usually give it their all. And I don't mean to say that they didn't do that game before. It just seems that there's a little extra push. So tonight, I think we'll have that. We had a day off yesterday to rest, and we'll definitely be mentally and physically ready to go here.
Okay, that team at the other end that you're facing tonight lost a huge piece of their blue line. In your past and history, dealing with guys being traded around the deadline, what kind of effect does it have on a group?
Well, with social media and how things work now, a lot of the times, deals are, come up with and anticipated even before they happen, so you kind of have time to expect it. But, it's always a funny time around this year, guys going, guys coming in. But you have to try and stay and maintain focus for games in around this time that you still got to bring your all. So, this is a huge game for us to finish the road off well, to put the standings, teams catching up to us, so it's going to be important.
In your experience, can a team rally when a guy is out of the lineup and sent off to another team, or do you think there could be like that mental letdown?
No, I think everyone's pros in this league. They're professionals, and they understand the way it works. So a lot of times you just go out there and you play the same way.